Oral Care 101, the best therapeutic mouthwash for each condition. Oral hygiene is a strict regime. Everybody knows that they should brush their teeth twice a day and floss 2 to 3 times a week. But there is a side to oral care that is overlooked by most people, and that is mouthwash. Mouthwash explained. First things first, you should know that mouthwashes are adjuncts to your oral hygiene program and similar to toothpaste, which means they are not absolutely essential as brushing and flossing, but using them on a regular basis would certainly be helpful. You should also know that not all mouthwashes are safe, meaning that while most can be used every day for a long period of time without any side effects. So, in short, do not self-prescribe mouthwash for yourself and rely on the instructions from your dentist or hygienist. Selecting the best therapeutic mouthwash. Mouthwashes contain a variety of active ingredients, and each is directed towards curing a certain condition. They can be used to treat gum disease and teeth sensitivity, decreasing the chances of cavity formation, decreasing plaque buildup, and to kill certain types of bacteria. To select the best mouthwash for your particular case, you should first know what you suffer from with the help of your dentist. They will then prescribe the most suitable mouthwash to help you through your ordeal. Use only a prescribed therapeutic mouthwash. Selecting the best therapeutic mouthwash is a long and grueling process, but it all comes down to what your problem is. To know that, we advise you to go for a quick checkup with your regular dentist. For more information on how to manage your oral health, visit our website www.waterflosserguide.com.